Hey guys, it's Andrew with Unison. We're talking about publicity. Let's talk about exposure. People will ask you to perform for free, telling you that it will get you great exposure. Some of these people are turds, and they're trying to take advantage of you, but not all of them. When somebody asks you to play for exposure, you want to always get as good a sense as possible of four things. One, how many people you'll reach with the performance and how you'll be reaching them. Two, who those people are. A small but influential group of people can change your career in a night. Three, do you get assets like photos and videos or audio out of the performance, and do you own them? And four, will the person who you're performing for owe you a favor as a result? Obviously, you can't be giving your art away for your entire career, but sometimes it's important to play the long game, to build awareness, to build a network, to gain leverage on people. So it's not always about the money, but when it comes to exposure, be smart.